Hi, I'm Ann Sanders with an update on the greater Cincinnati real estate market. Sales of homes were steady in August, compared to the same month a year ago when record sales were reported. This year's sales were down a modest 3.7%. That's particularly impressive when you consider that there were 14.6% fewer homes available for sale this year in August. With fewer houses on the market, it should be no surprise that the average price of homes sold climbed once again, 3.41% increase. One reason sales continue to be strong, even in the face of rising prices, is the fact that mortgage rates continue to drop. This year, a 30-year fixed rate loan averaged about 3.5%. That's down a full percentage point from last year's average rate of 4.51%. What does all this mean if you're in the market? If you're selling your home, low inventory suggests that there may be fewer homes like yours available. So if you have it in moving condition, you should expect to get a reasonable price. And if you're looking to buy a home, be prepared to act quickly and make a strong offer. It's very likely you'll find yourself in a multiple offer situation. Whether you're buying or selling, a recent article in the Business Courier reports that Cincinnati is one of the best cities in the country for negotiating the purchase price. On average, they report, the median price reduction in our area is about 3.84%. All this makes it clear, buying or selling, you should have an experienced realtor on your side. Give us a call and tune in next week for another Scoop 60.
Kauf Hunter Haas Realtors and you